eyes, please. All four of you. What is the pinkest thing that you can picture?
Oh.
The pink elephant on parade in that Disney film.
In Fantasia.
Yeah.
I love that. That's very good. Joe?
My own soul.
Alan. Pinkest thing you can think of.
I'm not giving you my first two answers. I'm going to say pig.
A pig? Oh, yes, that's nice. That's nice. Anna, what's the pinkest thing you could picture?
When you go into a kid's store, the girl's side. That's all.
The girl's comic shelf.
Yeah, it's so horrible, isn't it? All my daughters went through a disgusting pink phase that they fortunately have now come out of. Actually, it took 30 years. So there's a colour called the pinkest pink, and I will show it to you. That is the pinkest pink.
That is the world's biggest hubba bubba.
It is a colour produced by an artist called Stuart Semple, and he has banned another artist from using it. He's banned Anish Kapoor. So Anish Kapoor, you might remember, made the Orbit Tower for the 2012 Olympics. Stuart Semple is an artist, and he produced the pinkest pink in response to the fact that Anish Kapoor had a paint called the Blackest Black, or Vanta Black, and he has got exclusive use of it, and Stuart feels that no artist should have exclusive use of a particular colour. It is an amazing black. What it does is it absorbs 99.96% of all light that hits it, so it makes things look like a sort of hole.
Like a black hole.
Yeah, it was designed for the military, and Anish Kapoor managed to get exclusive rights to it. Stuart Semple thought this was outrageous. So he sells this paint, the pinkest paint, but you have to sign a piece of paper when you buy it testifying that you are not Anish Kapoor. It says here you are not Anish Kapoor, you are in no way affiliated to Anish Kapoor, you are not purchasing this item on behalf of Anish Kapoor or an associate of Anish Kapoor.
That's brilliant.
It is amazing. Anish Kapoor did get hold of some, and he painted his middle finger with this pinkest pink and posted it on Instagram.
Oh, I thought you were going to say he self-inserted.
Imagine if you self-inserted and it came out that pink colour.
Why does he feel he needs to have exclusive rights over a colour?
Well, that is the point that Stuart Semple is so angry about. And he sells these on his website in a four-pack set. There's yellowest yellow, greenest green and loveliest blue. But all of them you have to sign a thing saying you're not Anish Kapoor. This pink is now in the Forbes Pigment Collection in Cambridge, Massachusetts. It's a library of 2,500 rare pigments. There's some fantastic colours in there. Royal Purple, which is made entirely out of sea snails from the coast of ancient Phoenicia. Mummy Brown, which was made from actual ground-up Egyptian mummies. Why do we not have it now?
Run out of mummies?
Yes.
Not that difficult to make a mummy, you just need bandages.
Yeah, and but you do need a dead person from several thousand years ago.
In cartoons, when they unravel them, there's usually no one under there.
That's true.
Scooby-Doo and stuff. Yeah. They get the bandage caught and then they run off. There's usually no one. Anyway.
But they've all been made into paint. Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.